And over here we have a great quote. It says, and I'm pointing with the banana, talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence wins championships. What a shitty quote.
Word around town is I got the city bumping. And frankly, they did not see that coming. I'm the perfect mix of the Gestapo and El Chapo and Picasso. Tell my skin.
Don't leave so soon. We're back. Denmark Open 2021. Defending champion. Just a few days after Thomas Cup. We are back. Back in business, which is a little bit tough physically and mentally, to be honest. So already have to perform again so shortly after. After the Thomas Cup, which was a huge event, of course, but what can you do because of all the postponements and cancellations of tournaments? Everything has been like stacked here at the end of the year, so a lot of badminton to be played, a lot of tournaments in the rest of this year, and this is the first one since the Olympics, first individual tournament, so it's going to be fine to get back. Just have to overcome the first round here. That's going to be a really tough one against Rasmus. And look at, I'm there on the car. The Uber late. Hey, 20k inside a briefcase. Bottle of champagne and a cheesecake. Jeez, Nate, early morning tea break. I like to get my mood right. An exquisite cuisine, women and music is what I do like. Hey, think I'm bluffing, well you should try it. I just gotta make sure I is covered like a pirate. Carpet with a red tone, robe the color violet. Having coffee with a red bone, talking politics and science. I am a certified polymath. I assume that you would probably ask. I'm jumping at the gym, I say you better get your aim right.
Velkommen her til. Hvad gør du for at blive helt klar, sådan, ikke mindst fysisk, til at spille Danmark Open?
Jeg har slappet lidt af de sidste par dage her. Som jeg også nævner, så er det jo meget kort varsel. Så jeg skal møde min barndomskammerat Rasmus Gemke i første kamp i morgen. Så det bliver, som en gentagelse af sidste års finale. Så det bliver en benhård start mod Rasmus. Maybe mom and dad were right when they told me this wouldn't be nothing. Maybe I should take their advice, go get a life, or maybe get a job or something. Pack it up and head back home, tell everybody I was bluffing. Or maybe I'll just get out my head and focus on what I know's coming. Yeah. Cause I can't fall asleep at night without seeing my dreams. Delusion and reality, I'm somewhere in between. These voices in my head get loud and they keep telling me that I'm a fool for trusting in these wings.
Jeg kom lidt mere i
lidt for lange stimer for hans vedkommende.
What's up, guys?
Welcome back to another vlog from your favorite banter player, Antonsen.
It's my name. Just won my first round at the Denmark Open 2021 Victor Denmark Open. A close two game match. Luckily, I won it in straight games. And I played against Rasmus Gemke, my good friend. So this year we've faced each other in the first round, which in my opinion is a big shame because, yeah, it's just we play each other all the time in practice and stuff, so it would be more fun to play someone else and see Rasmus go further in the tournament, but what can you do? Welcome back to the vlogs. Thank you for the great support on the last podcast. It got a lot of views. I assume it's because the Indonesian fans really woke up after the Thomas Cup. So thank you guys, stay tuned, and we are going to do vlogs on Bali too. So I think you will love that. Word around town is I got the city bumping. And frankly, they did not see that coming.